Hi all, we're in Blackness just now. We're in the Lobster Pot, which just reopened, and it does meals and also meals and drinks, and also it's got a small shop with various amounts of goods that you might need. As you can see, there's a good array of just sort of essentials that you would need. Tea bags, sauces, mayonnaise, rancid pickle, jam, marmalade, honey.
Mum, I've just noticed something. They have a Costa Coffee, a quick Costa
Coffee.
Costa Coffee, funny.
Playing cards, look, bucket and spade, cones, a repair kit.
I think you're allowed to put it. Mum, I think you can get permission to do videos and photos because. So it's still filling. Moving this way, aren't you? Hello. So, guys, I smell. Fish fingers. I might get fish, depends how good the fish is. I might try fish fingers, and then next time I might get fish.
Alright, what's the menu
then?
What weekend menu
then? So, Mum, you're still doing the interview though. The interview's still going because you hadn't said bye yet.
Bye, bye bye everyone.